You buy your fuel at 15 kwacha per liter. The government adds 9 kwacha or 10 kwacha if the price is 26. The government is saying it hasn't got that 10 kwacha to add on. Instead of adding on that 10 kwacha, let that 10 kwacha come in form of CDF to you people here. Let that money remove PTA, school fees for your people, for your students. Then pay that 10 kwacha for a few people who are driving vehicles, and the rest, your children are sitting on the floor. There is no medicine in the hospital. Doesn't make sense. It's painful, but tomorrow your kwacha will be very strong and you'll be proud Zambians. Yes, you can continue with subsidy, but where will the money be coming from? There will be no money. We have inherited empty coffers. This should be made very clear in our minds. We've promised that we need to prudently run your economy. We didn't want to punish anybody, but we have to remove the evil. Yesterday on the radio, I said if you put, because you see, you think you are dark, you are black Zambian, you want to put Jaribu to become almost a Kalani. By the time you're in the hospital for 2-3 weeks, your original skin will come to be black. And you'll die a black man. You'll never be a white person. Let's remove the Jaribu out of it so that you remain a natural person. This is your country. We're not looking to a white man even if they're coming to invest. Come and run our affairs. No! We have to run our own affairs in a manner that we should leave legacy. If I have my children, they must live in a manner that is admirable. Not to be thieves, but to people who are divided. And that should extend even to the poorest person in Chitambo, in Serenje, in Kaputa, everywhere, without segregation. Appointments. This government has given you ministers from all over the country. 3-3-3-3. President Kainda has not chosen 15 people.